Williams.
Mr. Speaker, the President of the United States.
We're going to listen in and hear what the president's saying to these members, but I just want to alert everyone. I think he's going to go over and personally welcome Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords. Let's listen in to hear what the president says.